channel. Today we're gonna do some fall decorating, and I'm also gonna share a bunch of the stuff that I picked up for this fall season. I have some hauls from Bath & Body Works, Kirkland's, and Michael's. I have a bunch of fun stuff to share, and then I will show some of my cleaning and decorating. If you are new to my channel, hi, my name is Mollie. I post a lot of lifestyle content here and on my blog, modernmolliee.com, so make sure you are subscribed if you are not already. Also, make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like this type of content, and let me know in the comments down below what you're most excited about for fall. So without further ado, let's get into it.
This is stuff I picked up yesterday at Kirkland's. Everything was 20% off, and I will go through all the items and share the prices. So the first thing are these napkin rings with little pumpkins, and they also have a little bit of gold on the top, and then these little berries. I got six of these. They were originally $4.99 for each one, and I figured we could use them for Thanksgiving. We also have some like gold copper leaf napkin rings, so we can alternate depending on how many people come for Thanksgiving. So I got these, and then of course 20% off. The next thing is this candle. This is the salted pumpkin candle, and it is a coconut wax blend. It says it burns for 28 to 32 hours, and this was originally $16.99. It's really nice, it smells good, it has a good throw, and it is a 3-wick candle. The next thing is this like bowl filler or something you would put on like a centerpiece. It has little pumpkins and pine cones, and there's some burlap in there, so it's a nice little fun combination, and some leaves. This was originally $12.99, and I will probably kind of break this up between different areas in my house. The next thing that I was really excited about, I thought this was so cute, is this mug that says Autumn Leaves and Pumpkins Please, and it was originally $6.99. This is a really like solid, hefty mug, and I love this kind of burnt orange, almost brown kind of color. I think it's like a camper camp style mug. I don't know, but I think it looks really nice and kind of rustic, and it's gonna hold a good amount of coffee or apple cider. I really wish I had some apple cider, so I'm very excited to use this. And then finally, I picked up this wreath. Joe wanted something with a little bit more color, but he didn't pick out anything he liked. And I love this white pumpkin with the gourds, or this wreath with the gourds and the pumpkins and the little berries. And the pumpkins are velvet, and then there's some that aren't. So I think this is really pretty and will look nice at our door. This was originally $44.99, and like I said, for everything I got 20% off, so I'm excited to decorate with these. Other items I picked up at Michael's the other day, I got this cute little sign that says welcome to our patch, and I thought this would be nice to have by this bench, which is by the front door, a nice little spot when guests are taking off their shoes. I also got a couple of crates. They were a little bit on the pricier side. I know they were on sale. One was originally $30 and one was originally $25. I think they were maybe 40% off, but I may look for something a little bit cheaper, but I wanted to have these by the front door. I'll insert an inspiration pick. I basically want to put pumpkins and flowers in them and on them, just like having them on their sides. I think that would look really nice by the front door. And I also got this pillow that says get cozy. I thought this was a nice little accent pillow to have on the bench for when people come in and take off their shoes. And then I also got a pillow that says morning pumpkin. I'll insert a clip of that. That is on our bed. So that is what I got from Michael's. From Bath & Body Works, I picked up four of the gentle foaming hand soaps and three fall candles. The first scent I got, which we've already been using, is the pumpkin apple. And this has notes of red delicious apples, fall pumpkin, and clove buds. It smells really good. I also got apple picking, which has notes of crisp apple, succulent pear, and cinnamon. I got sweater weather, which is sage, eucalyptus, and fresh woods. This is a classic. And the perfect autumn, which is fresh cranberry, spiced pumpkin, and crisp apple. And I also got these three candles. I haven't gotten candles for a couple years from Bath & Body Works, so it was very exciting to finally pick some up. The packaging is really beautiful. It's a little bit different on all of them, and I really like the lids on these. So this one is leaves. This one is crisp apple, golden nectar, warm clove spice with essential oil. I also got pumpkin apple, which is red delicious apple, fall pumpkin, fresh ground cinnamon, clove buds with essential oils. And then finally, I got sweet cinnamon pumpkin, and I love the packaging on this one, and the lid especially is really cute. And this one is warm cinnamon, fresh ground clove, vanilla cream, brown sugar with essential oils. So that's everything from Bath & Body Works.
I was at the wrong place at the right time, 'cause suddenly there you were with those bright blue eyes. We were conversing under the night sky when you took my hand, said, let's leave now.
So this was everything that I saw in the garage. Honestly, I feel like we have more stuff and I'm maybe missing a few pieces. I'm gonna take everything that I want on the second or third floor and put it in this box. I know for sure that this pumpkin we put by the front door, it has an L on it. And we're also gonna put these crates outside and obviously the wreath. But I am gonna hold off on decorating the front door until I can get some fresh pumpkins. And I may wait a little bit because I'm filming this video at the end of August. Also, some of this stuff is like more decor that we'll use for a special event. Like I'll probably put these on as like a centerpiece, and I'll put those on for napkin rings when we have like an actual meal. So those will probably still go in a drawer until we actually use them. I also picked up this candle from Target. I love the mercury glass and it is a nice gold color. The scent is pumpkin spice and it's not too sweet, so I really like it and it's a really affordable price point.
Don't wanna be shy, I will let my guard down. Shy, I will let my guard down. I wanna laugh out loud, talk a little deeper, kiss a little harder. I wanna laugh out loud, talk a little deeper, kiss a little harder, love a little louder, love a little louder. We went to a small bar with neon lights, talked about everything that was on our mind. Talking to you gave me butterflies. Then you took my hand, said, let's leave now. Don't wanna be shy, I will let my guard down. Don't wanna be shy,
the decorating today. I hope you enjoyed this video. I definitely think that I'm missing some of my decor. I need to go searching since we bought this house. I just feel like I'm putting things in random places. So hopefully that all turns up and I can finish decorating. I do think I'm gonna do a like fall more furnished house tour. So let me know in the comments if that's something you'd be interested in. And if you want to see other fall videos, definitely let me know what you're interested in. I was thinking of maybe like a cozy afternoon, like recipes and movies and just like fun cozy stuff at home. So let me know what type of fall content you want to see. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you are not already subscribed, please consider subscribing. I hope you have a great day and I'll see you next time. Bye.